Listen, I would never hit you with an axe.